It is emollient also, but it is not described very much.
This is the point. You do not say it's any emollient. Don't say it's any emollient. When you say
it. It is not working as an emollient, but it has the property of emollient also.
Okay, so what is the benefit I will get? I can use any emollient in the market. If you say it's an emollient, then I can use any emollient in the market, right? Citadel or any other emollient.
But it contains the advanced iron process.
Yeah, but it's an emollient.
It is not an emollient.
You just said it's an emollient.
You can use it, but it's not an emollient actually. It is, you can use it as a stabilizing agent, hydrating agent, and also for all types of skin treatments.
Okay. I'll tell you how to answer the question. Okay, man. Yes, doctor, I totally agree that you need to have an emollient, but dermaheat is not an emollient.
Okay.
It does have a powerful hydrating effect, but it is not an emollient because it can also do this and this and this, this, which you will not find anymore. So
it is actually from mild to moderate eczema.
Yeah.
And in severe cases, you can recommend it with stripes also.
Yeah. Well, is it safe to be used with in any parts of the body?
Yeah, even on the face also.
Okay. And for how long should I use it?
For mild to moderate, you can use it 2 weeks, okay. 2 times daily.
2 times daily for 2 weeks. Okay. Do you have any clinical studies to support?
Yeah. Next time I will give you 5 mild to moderate studies also. I'm
okay.
Right now I don't have.
Okay. So looking at the concept is really interesting to have a product that is natural and doesn't have steroids and can do an effect. And you still need to see the clinical studies and also some samples for a trial.
Yeah, and next time I will come and provide you some samples also.
And I will give you my feedback on the products.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is just a